Okay, looks like we're back hot with Dean Benz about to burn through a Zipiata. Like Dean Benz is going to get a rerun as well. All right, Dean Benz is going to get a rerun. We got Kevin in the WRX about to take off, number 75, D Street. We've got a WT on the back of the... Hey, no burnouts there, Tiger. Getting a little antsy. I know you got to rev that piece, but... We got 75 D Street out on the course. That's Kevin in the WRX. Sloan just taking off in the BMW. That's number 360 in the novice class. Hey, there's a straightaway where you can use that big turbo. Other than that, probably not going to come in handy too much out here. We got the 240SX trying to do burnouts in the grid. Not good. Sloan finished up with a 77.885, 77.885. We got Adrian out in the Drift Machine 240SX, number 222 Davis. Oh, and a DNF, that knew that was coming. We got the Audi 41 Davis on the course. Dean Benz up at the start as well to do his rerun. Got red flag for a plane coming. We got the 69.992, but a DNF for Adrian. 69.992, but a DNF. Looks like Novice 41, the Audi Allroad, driven by Ryan, is carrying a cone. Just remember also, if you hit a cone on your way around the lollipop, you can't stop again. That's your own cone. All right. We got Ryan out on the course in the Audi Allroad 41. Novice just finishing up with a 71.128, but plus one. 71.128, but plus one. Forever Ducky. Dean Benz out on the course right now. Robin Wassifer in the Marshmallow. Zero RTSM. Follow the rules, running no points for the morning run group. Just taking off there, the Marshmallow car. Dean Benz coming around that final corner. Dean finished up with a 62.316, 62.316 for Benz. Robin's on the course right now. We got 444 Tanner Baker in the BMW. Waiting at the line to take off. Ooh, looks like zero DNFing. On the course, just about to finish up. 64.878. We got Dane out in the Camaro, number 213 Novice, and then followed by Cameron in the DTO 321 Novice. For Dane in the Camaro, 75.291. We got Cameron out in the DTO right now, just followed by Ed in the Miata, number 142 in the Novice class. Finish up with a 66.603 for Cameron in the GTO. Ed's out on the course right now in the Miata. Could be followed by the Pax Master, Matt Roy. Like 142 DNF. We got number one, Matt Roy, the Pax Master out on the course right now. Borrowing a WRX. trying out both sides of the optional little lollipop here. We'll see what the faster time. Alright, Ed finished up with a 91.371, but a DNF, unfortunately. 91.371, but a DNF. Matt Roy's on the course. We got John Evans waiting at the line, followed by Mike, the meeting Cooper as well. Two red mini Coopers right in a row. All right, Matt Roy finishing up with a 61.952, very close to his first time. So interesting going both sides on the lollipop from an experienced driver.
They're making it back up.
Yeah, he should be over here.